Tutorial Thursday. Boy, that was kind of excited. Anyway, so what I'm going to teach you guys to do today, if you're a beginner or kind of an intermediate mountain biker, is when you approach an off-cambered, not an off-cambered, excuse me, a right-hand turn over a bridge into another right-hand turn or left bridge left. And the reason why I want to show you that is because I noticed that a lot of people really struggle with this kind of technical movement that we're going to do. Of course, the Chad Andrews, thank you guys for watching. And here is your coach. She'll be very angry if you don't do this right. All right, so we walk up on the turn, and as you can see, this is the right-hand turn, another right-hand turn. So that's what it looks like. This is what you're not going to do. If you are looking, if your chin is pointed to where you don't want to go, this is going to be the net result. Don't turn your chin towards the dangerous part of falling off the bridge. Don't do it. Just simply don't do it. And here's what you're going to do. All right. We're going to roll the tape here. It's an old school term for rolling the tape, whatever. What we're going to do is you're going to see that there is an outside line here. So we're going to take the outside line. All right. So we're going to set up over here. And this is your arc. And then once you get towards the bridge, you're going to turn your chin. Don't do the eyes. The eyes cheat. They lie. They steal. They don't do anything for you. Turn your chin where you want to go. Got it? All right. So we're going to roll the tape again. No, we're going to try to. There we go. All right. So roll it again. I'm pointing to where I want to go. Then I'm going to snap my chin around. And then I'm going to look towards the exit point, and that's where I want to go. This is what it looks like on the bicycle. All right. Notice how I'm already setting up. You can see, not only have I gone wide, not only have I gone wide up trail up here, but then I'm going to come down in this area. That allows me to clear this obstacle, and then it also lets me focus towards the exit point, which is the second right-hand turn. Got it? All right, let's roll it. This is what it looks like. Easy peasy. You notice, let's look again. Where am I looking when I come out of the turn? I set up far on the outside, which is the left in this case, because it's a right-hand turn, so I could remove myself from hitting that pylon, okay? And then I'm gonna look where my head's pointed. I know it's in the shadows a little bit. You could see, and then that makes the exit that much easier. So there you have it. Right-hand turn over a bridge to a right-hand turn. Bridges scare people. If you use your chin and you set it up, it makes them so much easier. That's it. Have a good day.